Just for one night. I'll pay cash. Oh, I am so tired. My car broke down on the highway. Oh, can I just get the key, please? Thank you. Okay, God. It's been 2 years since I got the news. I've traveled a long way, only to wind up in a place that has absolutely no emotional connection for me. In a state I've never visited, and in a town whose name I can barely pronounce. I would have gone farther had you let me, God. But the car broke down and the money gave out. But I'm satisfied. I've run long enough for my anger to have given out as well. Funny thing is, I have absolutely no feeling of loneliness, just relief and a sort of contentment. Rusty old mirror. It's not the body I remember. Not the one you gave me, God. How can I compare that body to this one that now betrays me? Boys and later men have loved and fondled that youthful body. Two husbands have appropriated it, demanded it, and abused it. It has produced two beautiful, spoiled children. And now, it too fails me. But I can look at it now. I can look at the place where my breasts used to be. The ugly scars that zigzag across my chest. I am resigned. I'm ready, God. I'm ready.